that I can't explain, cause I'm so guarded.
But there's a lonely road to travel, and a heavy load to bear. And it's a long, long way to heaven, but I gotta get there. Can you send an angel? Can you send me an angel to guide me?
And she did. You know, you get older, and we find that things are still the same. People don't really change. You think men are gonna listen to you because they love you and cherish you and adore you, but they do it in a different way than we women are used to. And, you know, vice versa, I'm sure. She'll stop asking me how good she looks in that dress because she's seeking approval, and I don't have the common sense to just say, oh, darling, you're the most beautiful thing no matter what you're wearing, or whatever she needs to hear. And once in a blue moon, and I've been graced with now 2 blue moons, all I asked for was such a simple, simple thing, I thought. I want somebody to write love letters to. I didn't think that should be so difficult. However, out of 52 men, 5 of them did that well. And out of those 5, 2 of them have done blissfully well, I guess I could say. And of those 2, after about a week of writing 20 emails a day, God has sent me an angel. Wow. I'm sorry, that's rather exciting. You know, God let one of her angels out on loan just to make me feel good. And even though I was in the process of healing for 3 days, you know I can't call it a cold. It is not a cold because I'm never ever sick. So in that process of healing, God sent me this glorious little angel to assist me and give me that great energy that I needed to make it through another day and feel cherished and loved and wanted and desired and all those things all of us humans need to feel, you know? So, thank you, my lovely starlight. And it's interesting, back to as we grow up, you think it's gonna change and you do the ooey gooey thing and, well, I don't know about you, I don't do the ooey gooey thing anymore. At least, probably not till Saturday morning at 8 o'clock. But then you realize, you know, it's just, I mean, don't get me wrong, if you do the ooey gooey, that's all good. But generally, ooey gooey doesn't help you think straight, you know? And be coherent and stay in your body. Yeah, I have his picture up on the screen. I am coherent. It feels good. I'm in my right mind. It's not, ooh, we're gonna get married, live happily ever after. No. Reality must always exist. I'm here to make you comfortable. You're here to make me comfortable for the time you can, and life goes on. And it's just nice. it's nice to know that there are two really good men out there who can just write a love letter, you know? You'd be surprised how many men I've had to just like, well, I only really cussed out like one. Because he's like, well, I don't know what you want. And I'm like, you know, I am a big old, a blunt, aggressive woman who has no problems in telling you exactly what it is I desire. And you cannot just do what I asked you to do in the Craigslist ad and pretend that you're madly and passionately in love with me and just write a love letter. A duh. Block, delete. You know? Block, delete. Anyway, I'm glad it's not that difficult for you, my dear sweet little starlight. And it's a trip, ladies, you know, or men, sorry. When people are being phony, they can't keep it up past the second letter. And then they start writing porn. I said I'm a writer. I didn't say you needed to attach your BDSM story that you wrote when you were 16. That is not a love letter. That's an attachment to your book. Pay attention. Feels nice. And sad to say, I almost forgotten how nice it is to A, have consistency, B, just pretend. And now pretending has gone someplace else. Altogether other, as Maya Angelou said once. Altogether other. Let me stay level-headed with an open heart. So it is. Have an awesome, awesome day. I'll be back because I got to read you some more of my stories that I have been working on. Love you. Love yourself. Love yourself. And if you haven't done something romantic to your buddy, hey, Spirit, I know you're watching this. Did you do something oozy, goozy, oozy, woozy, goody, goody, goody for yourself by being all nice and ooey, gooey to your sweetie? Go do that right now. Give that person a call right now. Love yourself. Bye.